cooking of this sourdough was really quite amazing. Believe it or not, it went on at 4 o'clock. We served up 1:30 today, so 20 hours. We changed a little bit of the cold methods, just to spread it out. And it's just amazing how something at like around the 140 degree element, where you put your hand over for about 10 seconds, is going to cook 180 kilos of meat.
We like to show people, especially with the meat we cooked today, that it's not all about porterhouse steak and it's not all about Fillet. There's lots of other simple things you can do with the other 85% of the animal, which we could, in the industry, call secondary cuts, that are delicious. When we produce an animal, we know then that people are going to appreciate all the other bits. They just don't come and go, that was the best Fillet we ever had. It was a great dinner party. See, how about you come and you do, for your next dinner party, do some intercostals, and they go, what? So it's an education thing, really.